5 minutes late, but it's cool. Alright, this is gonna be like a 5 hour vibe. I'm pissed off today. I shattered my fucking phone. Like, completely fucking shattered the shit. I don't know. Hold on. Alright, let me hit up some people, maybe get a little party going. So, you know, it's not just me. Some other excitement. I don't know who's on right now. A lot of people are probably at the softball game. By the way, good luck, softball. You know, we're in playoffs and all that good shit. Alright, no one right now. We're going solo, baby. Play some fucking team deathmatch. By the way, literally just got on my fucking PlayStation. I know, 5 minutes late, we just got on. So, no warm-up or anything. We're gonna see how we do. No fucking warm-up. YouTube, fuck a million views, nigga flowing like on YouTube. I don't know how I feel about this map. Oh, if you're wondering what the, why it says 4, like, y'all probably think it's like 42,718, but it's like, it's the date. I just didn't put the little spacers. So if you're wondering about that, that's why. This thing, I don't know how I feel about this gun. Look at that potato ass aim. Look at that fucking potato ass aim. What? Yo, I'm fucking terrible. I'm like actually ass. I'm a grenade god, baby. I didn't have that grenade. I probably would have killed that guy, that's sad. But you know, whatever it takes. Kidding, I will flame your ass. I'm probably gonna start sniping on this map actually. No, I don't even have a sniper. Excuse me, I keep hiccups. Excuse me. Retreat. Oh shit, I'm out of fucking grenades. It's not good. Can't be a grenade god without grenades, you know what I'm saying? Oh shit! Dude, I just fucking made that dude my bitch. Give me your virginity. Oh shit! I was, okay. I was just made a bitch. Watch this. There's gonna be someone in here. They don't expect me. I don't know why everyone hates on this game. I really love this game. I'm about to take this dude's virginity.
It's nope. Press toggle, bitch. Though.
Give me that, bitch. Give me that fucking virginity, baby. Give me that fucking virginity, baby. Shit. Potato ass aim. Give me your fucking virginity, ho. Give me that. Fucking virginity took. Virginity is took. Fuck, I was in a sticky situation. They're all going for me. I got the bloodthirsty though. I have potato aim because I didn't warm up. Just fuck it, mama ain't raised no bitch. Going up here. By the way, when I do these, I... Oh, what? That's fucking ass. His teammate saved his ass. I have, like, the talk-to-text thing on. So, like... Have fun with that. Most people are, like... If people were saying... Shit, I'm doing terrible now. If people were saying some, like... Fucking just, like, stupid shit... I guess most people that stream get mad, but... I mean, shit, dude. I'm fucking... Say what you want. I'm out here saying I'm fucking taking people's virginities. Oop. You know what? This gun's growing on me. I literally couldn't use it, like, a month ago. And then I was like, I'm gonna revisit this gun because I had a prestige. And then, basically... Excuse me. Yep, I saw that bullet. Wait, what was I saying? Oh, yeah. So, I prestiged... Fuck. I prestiged, and now I don't have anything like really unlocked. I'm only prestiged one, by the way, I know. It's kinda ass, but... Fuck, don't pick me up. Shit.
Gang, gang, gang.
I'm getting fucked. Okay. Yeah, this will get him. Or not. I didn't even know where the fuck I was, honestly. Oof. What? I thought I was behind, like, the cover already. Oh, we gotta sneak up behind him, though. Watch this.
Hey, it's me, Colin.
I thought that was a dude. For the boys turn to bitches, baby. For the boys turn to bitches. Fuck that. I'm out. Don't airstrike. That airstrike will make me its bitch. Where are they at? We're gonna have to change this class. No fucking sniper. Oh, what was it talking? I don't know what song this is. This is not on my playlist. Can't tell if I like it or not. This is, wait, this is the... Oh, what the fuck? Is this gun new? I do not remember using this gun. But I kind of like it. What gun is this? Fuck, I'm bad at menus. The Orso. Fuck is the Orso? Is it potato aim? Is this like a supply drop weapon? I'm gonna take a sniper though. Ooh. I know this is a paint job, but just like the red, just, oh, wait. Makes it look dope. Ah, they said, get fucked, Tuan. Yeah, this is boring so far, to be honest. Good one. Did I actually? Oh, okay. I thought I didn't rank up. I was like, that's some bullshit. Hey, wait, hold on, hold on, hold on. Ooh, I have a supply drop. Did not even know that. Just open this shit, baby. Alright, alright. Yo, fuck. Aw, oh, it's on a pistol. But I got the ruby. The ruby looks fucking dope. The ruby looks fucking dope. Even though I just have it on pistols. The ruby looks fucking dope. I'm hype. We're gonna go not armored, what the fuck? Mountain. Wait, why did it have the fucking, what was it called? The Orso? What is Orso? It was this thing. Yeah, that thing fucking rips. Sterling is good too. I'd fuck with the Sterling. Didn't know I had cameras for this. Dope. Oh, anyway, let's get to these pistols. I don't have, like, anything. Cool. What are we putting on the ruby, baby? Doug's dope. Oh, yeah, you have custom pistol grips. I forgot about all this. I have tons of pistol grips I don't use. A lot of them from winter. Yeah, there we go. Not feeling it. Not feeling it. Eh. Not feeling it. That actually looks kind of cool. Oh, we have to. We have to. It's a must. Time to get some pistol kills. Why are we listening to stuff like this? We need to get... oh yeah, I caught Spotify Plus Plus, so I have premium for free. So that's... No... God damn. There we go.
I splash your own bitch with the water. I feel like I'm 20 with Savage. I pull up and fucking your daughter. Bitch like water. Like my cell phone.
Bitches on me, dark skins and the red bones. Ugly guy, wrap your bitch up like some headphones. You say I ain't shit, bitch, I'm ugly guy, I'm well known. I ain't got time for no wife, yeah. LMFAO, you kiss bitches, I fight,
yeah. Bitch, I feel like Yachty, just give me one night, yeah.
And if she gay, I tell her I'm a fucking
dyke, yeah. It's Jeff Dugg, I'm a dyke, yeah.
Fuck the Toy X, but it's cool. How do you do that thing? You not do it? It's like you do that thing, you know what I'm talking about, where you like look at your gun. I forgot to do it. I want to do it with this. I was in a predicament. What's up, beach? Come on now. Actually, the ruby isn't as cool as I thought it was. It doesn't even look like rubies, it looks like dragons. Oh wait, actually there we go. Okay, I see now. Watch this, be a douchebag. That coming out. Oh, come on, son of a bitch. Where is he? What the fuck here? Wasn't a quick scope, but... I'm even trying at this point, I'm just fucking around. Sometimes I either do really good on this map or really bad. Or like right now, I guess, where I kind of just fuck around. I haven't actually done that on this map yet. Awesome. Look at that. Put that on this week's top 10, somebody. Beach. Oh, coming in. What? Let's fucking go. I was fucked anyway, so might as well just throw it back and get the kill. Fuck. Shout out Austin Ozini for showing me the song. What, you kidding me? Bring that ass here, boy. Fuck you. You're gonna come around here. We're gonna do it again. Ah. No, we're not. Alright, enough of that. Watch the paint job I put on this den. Like, it's honestly a masterpiece. Fuck! If I was using this den, I probably would have... However many people were in there, that's how many kills I would have had. Fuck, don't give me an assist. It's fuck you. Fucking bastards. Recall the air bolt. Let's fucking go. Put that on Bronze Star, baby. Like, actually put that on a Bronze Star. I don't get fucking Bronze Star, I swear. Don't know where I got shot from, and I'm scared. Why are all my depression songs fucking playing? My friend. This song bumps, but I feel like it's too depressing. The fuck? End up dead. so fucking gay.
Motherfucking tired. Same page, I'm a motherfucking slide. Don't mess this girl, I'm trying to see what's up. Burst your bubble, bitch. Yes, I'm fuck me. Yes, I'm trying to fuck. I'm trying to fuck. I'm trying to clap that ass and bust a nut. Trying to fuck. Trying to fuck. Stop teasing. For a reason. Fuck this lobby. Eat it. I'm gonna go get some food. I'm light snack. I'm eating in. I guess the pizza's gonna be in about like 2 hours or something like that. Page on my motherfucking slide. Stairs are loud as fuck. Girl, I'm trying to fuck. Trying to fuck. Trying to tap that ass and bust a nut. I relate to this song. You got goldfish and a pack of mutts. J. Cole's new album is so overhyped, dude. I fucking hate that album. I do not like one fucking song from that album. I gave it a chance. I didn't even listen to the whole thing. I listened to, like, the first 5 songs. Not the first, but, like, it was before I had premium, so I shuffle played the first fucking 5 songs. Did not like a single one. Don't die. Black bone 745. Have you ever seen a fiend cook crack on the spoon? Have you ever seen a nigga that was black on the moon? Have you ever seen a brother go to prison as a cry? Have you ever seen a motherfucking ribbon in the sky? Nope. All I see is that green, nigga, that green. I'm a black king, black jeans. I'm a black queen. And a ass fat, too fat for a black spring. I'm the type of nigga make the whole fucking track lean. King green, nigga, put wings on a crack fiend. If they want a nigga, they gon' have to send a SWAT team. And I'm going out like Scarface in his last scene, a legend. What that mean? Real niggas don't die. Form the plot 1745. Form the plot. Real niggas don't die. Form the plot. Real niggas don't die. Form the plot. My niggas don't die. Form the plot. Real niggas don't die. I want this. Need this one too. I'm close. We're gonna get that tonight. That's gonna be fun opening. That's weird, the gameplay cut out for a second, but we're all good. Cause you wanna change the world, but while alive, you never will. Cause they only feel you after you go, or after told. And now I'm caught between being heard and getting no death. Death creeping in my thoughts lately. My one wish in this bitch, make it quick if the Lord take me. I know nobody meant to live forever anyway. And so I also like my niggas in Virginia. They tell a nigga, step, don't rap, or don't hit me, in that order. That sort of thinking that been keeping niggas chained at the bottom and hang the strangest truth that you ever seen. Right with pain, listen.
Them
A lot of people like love this map. I don't really like that list. I do love this song though. Fuck. Oh.
Race. Face. Oh god.
Let's go. I still have to kill.
The way. Do the dash and I go out the way.
This one of the DLC weapons. Let's go. I like this gun.
Take them out.
I thought that was a part of the map, not a dude.
Fuck.
Fuck me. I'm so fucking bad. From 4-1 to 5-5, are you kidding me?
Fuck with me and get some money.
Soldier. Fuck that, dude. I think I was like one off of Bloodthirsty.
Fuck that, dude. This dude's all Saint Patty'd out. Feel bad for that dude. Oh, no, sorry. I need 17 kills. I think I like everything about this game except for the maps. Maps are ass. Oh shit, we're in the game. I'm over here just fucking munching. Wrong class. Fuck you. Usually I gotta just kill myself, but we're gonna play it out. Did I get a kill? Let's go, baby. Oh shit, I missed it. What the? I was at a stand. I don't know what the stand was off the ground. Why isn't the volume on my TV working? There we go. I had to turn up the volume on my TV because I can't hear shit and it's weird. I don't know if y'all can probably like hear it through the stream, but I can hear it. Messes with my play. What's up with all these fucking slow songs? There we go. There's instrumentals all over YouTube. Throwback animation takes forever. Going off for now though. Let's go. We're going off. Damn it! Hey, we got our 17 kills, baby. Calling a UAV or recon or whatever. I think it's called recon this game. Calling a recon of that, baby. Fucking toast that shit. Oh. Oh, I was at this dude's head. Watch. Oh, didn't even show my hit markers. What a bitch. They cooking the right recipe. Loving the recon assist. Fuck. Ah, you're lucky, bitch. Did we do best in the lobby? Yeah, we did. Well, this better be good. Hey, dude, I am almost half our kills. One night, you want this for life, but I can't have no wife. Back out, do our orders, look at this, bang, let's open this son of a bitch.
Hello?
Yeah. That's pretty cool, I guess, but I don't even use that class. Oh, what? We have another one? Alright, cool. Let's get to it. Alright, I guess that's a cool sniper. Cool charm, I guess. Kinda disappointing. Let's look at the other orders. We'll get some new ones. It's the one I really want. 15 more games, that's doable. Ooh, easy money. I want the 24-hour one. See if they have any good ones. Do these. Yeah. I pull up in Lexus like it's 07. I just hit a lick, I got it. Hit the next one. Last year I know you learned your lesson. I could cheat. Oh no, that's easy. Boss up on a bigger homie, but I'm 1 year older than my little homie. Easy shit. Oh, nine, it was getting on me, but I'm young money, got it written on me. Okay, now we got some action. Everything I said it happened. That boy light is Michael Jackson. But I'm versus even black. Chasing women at a distraction. They want me on TV right next to me. You cannot be here right next to me. Especially, this is the same they hiding. They just discuss it in private. Don't get alone, man, we tried it. What's the point in even trying? I hate a goofy especially. They always dying to mention me. They gotta die out eventually. I cannot give you the recipe. You know the game is so separately. Joy, I just had an epiphany. It cost me 50 at Tiffany's. Shout out to Tiffany Stephanie. They used to always come check me. My enemies wanna be friends with my other enemies. I don't let it get to me. Done. Look what I've done in my life. I had to count it, then count it again to make sure the money was right. They know the talk. Any counterintel, enemy recon aircraft, sir. Catch a recon flight until the sky's clear. Done. I don't take shit for granted. I do my own propaganda. Look at the paint job. Capturing some. Six cars like Alaska. Views already in classic. What are you playing? Oh, domination. You shouldn't speak on me, period. You try to give him your side of the story, but they wasn't hearing it. B should be in this building. Deadass. Don't get alone, man, we tried it. What's the point in even trying? I ain't a goofy especially. They always dying to mention me. They gotta go, they gotta go, they gotta die out eventually. I cannot give them no empathy. I'ma have peace when I'm 70. Shit. Don't let it get to me, don't. Look what I've done in my life. I had to count it, then count it again to make sure the money was right. They let it talk. They're taking Charlie. Me, I'm just done in the hype. Me, I'm just done in the hype. Me, I'm just done. Sorry, I'm not talking, I'm like, I don't know. Ah, fucking aim. Fuck. I like how, like, in domination in this game, you really do get rewarded for playing objectives. I feel like more than some other Call of Duties. As far as, like, XP and points and all that. Fuck, if I didn't kill that guy, I would've been set this. Fuck yeah, Orso baby. Fuck. I do that all the time. Talk about this in the last stream, I think. The Black Ops 3 one. I did it. That dude's kicking my ass. Oh, he has diamond. I'm surprised. Ooh, I just want to kill that guy. Fuck me, dude. That dude's fucking annoying. Fuck this guy. Taking a different approach. Let's fucking go. Fuck you. Does he have diamond on this? No, it's just fucking dope looking. Fuck this guy, dude. Fuck this guy. Doing terrible. Bullshit, I don't. Oh, I had like attacking points, but I didn't actually. Yeah. I should cap it. I got you. Oh, he's. I thought that was a dead body. Oh, excuse me, body. Come on, give me the kill. I hit him with that shit in the face. Oh yeah, we're gone. We're big lose right now. Don't do this to me, bitch. Don't do this to me, bitch. This fucking guy, dude. This fucking guy is single-handedly, like, saving the team's ass. What's his fucking name? Fuck. Show me the feed. Had to be in this dude. I don't know. Get on my stream.
You're streaming?
Yeah.
And what's up with this? Like, no one's on. The fuck? There's 4 comments. I don't know why the text the thing. I don't know if there was any comments. I'll read them though. You're supposed to be text to speech or something like that. So let's go. Look at the comments. Oh, it just says, gang, 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 hey, it's me, Colin, and yee. That's what it says. Yee.
Howdy.
Alright, now it's working, we got it now. Use fucking this gun. Fuck yeah. Howdy, whoever that was, I don't know who said that, but howdy. Probably Austin. Shit, fuck you. Oh, we're playing Kill Confirm.
Damn it, S on.
Fuck you. Fuck.
It S Austin, yeah.
Fuck that stupid shit, bro. Fuck that stupid shit. Hold on, I'm gonna turn my TV up more. Oh, it's not working. I have to do it manually again. We'll do it in a second so we can hear the comments a little better. So I want the comments like fucking blaring. This dude's fucking dead. Oh, yep. Cool. So yeah, I promise y'all. I'm terrible at this game. There's this weird white pulse thing going around my minimap and I have no idea what it is. To be blatantly honest. Oof. Dude. Ooh, if I would have got his tag, that would have been like completely dirty. Would have done did that boy done dead dirty. You beach. Ooh. This all of a sudden have range? Oh, I was about to shoot that guy. Hey, we ranked up. Fuck yeah, brother. My tag, bitch. B14. Oh, right as I was on the trigger. Damn. Anybody who comes through this is getting fucked up. This is my lane. Stay in yours. I'm scared. We have fire superiority. Son of a bitch. Alright, we're officially like 55 minutes through. So almost an hour. Fucking doing good. They just all got raped by me. Yours truly. I was gonna jump shot him. Oh shit. Hello. Hello? Smart idea, Antoine. Just run straight through the shit. You know, like, when you see a hot girl in public, right? And it's like, you're low-key trying to, like, this is gonna sound creepy. You're, like, low-key trying to just, like, stare at her.
but you don't want to make it obvious because you don't want to seem creepy. You know what I'm saying? And like, so you don't want to be like rude or anything, so you just kind of like don't stare at her. But like, ass is fat though, high key. Y'all know what I'm saying, fellas? Or I probably just made myself sound so fucking bad, but it's the truth. We only speak the truth here on this channel.
B movie script. According to all known laws of aviation, there is no way a bee should be able to fly.
Fuck you! I knew you'd do this. Its wings are too small to get its spot. Fuck you. Okay, wait. Did it stop? It stopped. It stopped. I don't know why. Maybe it was too long. If we had to sit here and listen to the whole entire B movie with the voice, then I don't know, that'd just be honestly terrible. We're breaking their backs. Oh, is that a smoke? I just come out the smoke like. Oh, did I not get those? My team was like, yo, my tags. Cool, that was probably his kill.
200 word limit. I am sad.
It said 200 instead of 200. 200 word limit. That's great. That's great. It's almost pizza time, y'all. About to bring the pizza up into my room. We're gonna have a pizza party. But I'm the only one that gets pizza. We're going back to Team Deathmatch so we can get this order complete. Oh, we got a new one. Oh, get 25 kills. Yeah, that's fucking easy. Daily grind, I like it. This one, man, that's gonna take a while, but we got it. We got all day, or all night. Whatever you wanna say. You know what I haven't played in a fat minute? A game of zombies. I actually like the zombies in this game. It's good. Alright. Oh. There's zombie orders? Fuck yes. I love it. This is a great idea. 16475284962735957
I fucking hit you.
Ah, shit. That's F off. Do it.
You're welcome for this next one.
Oh God. Oh God. What is this?
Rip.
I have to do this again?
What was that thing?
I'm just gonna die as soon as I can. I hated this.
Seven three seven two six two seven two nine two seven two two eight two seven three six two seven two six two eight three eight two zero one two two eight two two one nine two six three seven two nine two eight four six three eight two nine one nine three two zero two seven four four nine one.
I love doing that. You have to do this like when you first play zombies for like the first time. I already did it, but I guess since they like completely updated their shit, you have to do it again. Not sure why, but you do. I wonder if I could die yet and like still get fucking, I don't know, like credit, I guess you'd call it, for it. Oh wait, why'd I do that? I just got self-revive. Alright. Let's try to not get self-revived. So what, is this last? Is this last? Where's last? Last? Question mark? This is the longest fucking round two ever. Where is last? Last, where are you? It's not even last. He's gonna pop out of nowhere. I think I can hear him. He's last. He's last. There we go, baby.
seem to come in waves. More appear with every search.
And then an enemy, but it has been an enemy. I remember when I played this for the first time, for some reason, I was just terrified. Oh yeah, I remember this. Alright, yeah, they updated a lot, actually, from the zombies. I remember doing this, but like, that jolt thing never really popped up. Well, not the jolt thing, but... Help just counts. We're getting fucking kills for days. It's the longest round three ever. What the hell?
The town is just up ahead. I hope the others made it.
Oh shit.
I hope Klaus is still alive. I'm coming, brother.
Oh. Okay. Cool. Well. Okay, Garrett's getting on for the end of this, so. Started already? Bro, someone better get they bum-bum foo-foo dumbass shit on. See, look, I already started this, so you can see, because I'm a level 21. But, yeah, they better get they dumbass. Hold on. Nigga, I already made a little. This is my favorite one. Jizz. It's a good loadout. Would highly recommend. Yeah. Alright, we'll get into a game. Oh, I said I'd tell y'all when we were officially at an hour in. I was 9 minutes ago. So we're an hour and 9 minutes in. There we go. I'm ready. Ah, shit, dog. Ready the fuck up. God damn. People fucking get on. Shit. Get it out of the loop. No. Bang, well, no one's watching, so I'm finna turn the music back on. It's all. Ready up, please. They're gonna leave. Watch. Having the property. Bankroll, bankroll. My life now not the same. I got money with the fame. PayPal with the transfer. From my mama shed the tears. Get her a ride to steer. She ain't paid rent in years. Couldn't park at the store. I got butterfly doors. One space need more. Somebody willing to score. My music is hot. This nigga getting my credit. Sending shots without a medic. Four bands for my edits. My ex is ha 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 ha. They regret it. Yeah, nigga, I said it. Dude, this fucking dude. Got enough education. I'm a college dropout. Same nigga that about be the main one begging for my clout. Yeah. Fuck this. Don't understand what I've been through, man. Yeah. Watch me get put in the same lobby. That's happened to me so many times.
And I'm sorry, trying to give respect, but at the same time, it's like fuck, dude. You know what I'm saying? But I guess it's just me venting right now. Whatever. Yeah. Why you rap about the money? I ain't never had shit. Tell myself don't quit. Watch how you get rich. Niggas see me in Pontiac, they don't never ever wanna speak. Send a text, let's meet. Nigga, I've been for weeks. I don't usually like to go home, cause I know niggas had a lot. I'll probably get shot, and we don't even got cops. Cold case on my big bro, but we all know Dick. 10K will split, guaranteed it won't miss it. Niggas really used to struggle. Mama really had to hustle. Two jobs at the juggle, but we good now, I'm hungry.
There we go.
Reclined at the Chase, I got a purse in the bank.
Finally.
CBGs on my ass, used to be at Walmart buying Wrangler. Gas station 2 a.m., busting Hershey's out the wrapper. Don't compare me to a rapper. I make more than a rapper. Go to school for 4 years, 50K be your salary. I just made 50K in a week, take a pic for my gallery. I don't really be trying to start on nobody, it's just like, you gotta understand where you come from, that, you know? You gotta have something to show for it, man, you know what I'm saying? Where I come from, niggas ain't too successful, you know?
Alright, here we go. Never used this pistol before.
I like to show what I got.
Check neck, check wrist. They just with the cubes. 100K on the ice. Phone crush when I'm moving. I don't go to the club. Pussy is not that important. I'm a contact sword.
Sorry.
I know this. We don't talk too often. You gonna claim who's best friends while I'm dead and gone in my coffin. I don't hang around you niggas.
Sorry, I was turning up my TV. That's why I'm like playing like ass.
Niggas think I'm a goof. Let me make a little statement. Don't come at me reckless. The videos for entertainment. I did this shit on my own. I got the team on my own. Bitch, I'm flying in a drone. So you better watch the phone. 10K for a feature.
Why am I shooting him? Oh yeah, I want to try that thing.
Stay in school when you making more than a teacher. Nigga, I did it. Oh God, all the glory. Could have been dead and broke, but you know, now I want to end my story. Yeah.
Oh, what the fuck? Jesus, that kind of scared me a bit. Oh, shit. Wait, am I still streaming? Alright, my TV literally just fucking turned off. So yeah, my TV just fucking turned off. No warning, just... What's this? Oh wait, never mind. I killed him on accident. Hold on. not what I meant to do either. Hold on. Here we go. Wait, ah, fuck, I'm terrible. There we go. Boom, bitch. Fuck off. Oh, here we go. Nice one. Nice one. Nice one. I forgot you can't slide. Good luck. I wish you could slide. Like, I love the iconic dolphin dive, but you know. You know. Bro, we racking up. Sorry, we get the mystery box. Just gotta give it a little. Let's go, baby. Looks like we need to. I'll take it. I'm not gonna use it right now, but I'll take it. I feel like using it on round 3 is just a waste of that gun. It was actually not decent, you know. Sorry, I was gonna say not bad, and but then I said decent, so I said not decent. It's decent. It's decent. It's not bad. It's decent. There we go. The points just come flying the fucking beach. Dog life. Fuck you. Wow, I just missed all those shots. What a fucking waste. Yes, the G slide is gone. That kind of sucks. Hit the box before someone else does. Beach. Fuck you. What'd I get? Alright. Settle down. Wave 4. This is actually the highest I've ever made it. Believe it or not. Never made it past round 3. Always fucking died on round 3. But I guess that's just by myself and I'm with people, so. You know. Wow, this thing actually is ripping on round 4. Why did I get this gun before? I would have made it to maybe round 5. You know? Who the fuck? Get them the fuck on out of here. So big goofy ass. Reload, please. Don't know what this does. Oh yeah, it's the thing that gives you a full meter health. That's stupid. Really stupid. Not gonna worry about it though. The hell? Stupid it is, we're just not gonna worry. It's like a coffin. It's built to keep the dead inside. I usually never stay down here. This is probably a bad idea, but since we're only on round 4, it can't really do us no harm. In a weapon. It would make any army unstoppable. What gun is this? I'm good. On weapons, please. The fuck is this? What's going on? next wave, please. Yeah, I like this game because you could actually... Okay, so... What I always wanted them to do in a fucking recent, like, zombies is, like, that you can give people whatever the currency is. Points, jolts, whatever you want to call it. You can just call it points. But you can actually give people your points in this. But right, it's next to the shovel, so little, like, icon things. You just... I guess hold left arrow or press it, and yeah, you just drop some jolts. I think it drops like how many?
It should help.
A decent amount. We know that much. Uh oh, wave 6. Fuck you. I'm gonna get my jolts and get out. Ah, oh, fuck. Oh, wait, they got me my points. Alright, cool. I'm gonna get this. Boom. Get my hands. Fuck you. And we're gonna move on. Pistol at the range. Wow. What a trash fucking gun. If this is the gun I'm thinking about. If this is the gun I think it is, I fucking hate it. So yeah. Hey, bruv, we're about to be a hour and a half strong. So if you're wondering why I have three guns, you're like, hey, this dude doesn't have fucking mule kick. It's actually a built-in perk you can input into your classes in this game. No, okay, this isn't the gun I was thinking of. This gun is amazing. What the fuck? Hey, I'm all in favor of this gun. They're trying to do the ritual thing or whatever. Oh, just to get that gun or something like that. Alright, they're doing it early. That's cool. I like that. I don't really do this when I just play with the squad. I usually just... I get pack-a-punch. I do that thing. But that's about it. I just get pack-a-punch. And we normally don't do any of this, but... And you know, when people do this, cool. It's just better for me. Okay, now they're doing this part. Just key, they get the little red thing. Gotta kill them inside this. Cool, cool, I'm cool. Thing runs out of ammo fast, really. One thing about it, but. But yeah. Let's fucking do this, please. Or actually, I don't think it is a softball game. It's a baseball game. My bad. I need to get my armor. So instead of like jug in this game, they have like these armor things. It's pretty cool. Basically, if you get hit, it's gonna take one of your armor points away. So you basically get 3 extra hits on top of like your normal health, which is pretty cool. Oh, I forgot. This is getting my order done. Sweet. Just using it. Not even aware it's getting my damn order done. Okay, now we're in the ring. Here we go, baby. That'll save our ass. Built into my class.
It's moving again. I better follow
so
it.
Cool. Reload. Yeah, what is this? This is. Oh, the faster reload. Alright, cool. That's what I meant to do. Oh, I forgot about these fuckers. And the whole squad shooting at them. There we go, baby. Circle, yes, please. All these dudes. Look at all of them. Mow them down. Oh, crap. Things are getting a bit heated. Shit, let me reload. 7 bullets left, are you kidding me?
Stop.
Okay, good shit. Damn! We have hecka points. I need armor, like, now. Ooh, let's go, baby. Now we go down here. Oh, here's an armor thing. Let's get that to full. There we go. Ooh, we did get a max ammo. That's pretty good. I needed that.
I should not be surprised. This is what happens.
This part of the map reminds me of Advanced Warfare Zombies. Actually, I need the max ammo on this. Oh wait, what? Did we not get a max ammo? I don't know. Maybe we got it before I started going off of my LMG. Get all of it. You just get a max ammo. We did. Let's go, baby. Never been down here before. What's this gun? It's a bar. Let's go, baby. What the fuck is this? This reminds me of Stranger Things. Little portal shits from the. There's a call it underneath. Oh, actually, I think it might be even like 2 hits takes for your shielding problems. It's really good. I like it. I like it a lot. I got it. Whoa. This thing's a fucking lawnmower. Oh, watch out. Shoot the spine, that's where it's the most vulnerable point. Y'all didn't know. Fuck you. Oh, not one of these things. Fuck me, we're boned. We're fucking boned. Sorry, please. Yeah, I found out how to beat these fuckers. Where's the fucking... I don't know, it's like this game's version of a fucking Big Daddy. Did we kill him? Oh, the Brenners. That's what they're called, Brenners. I forgot about this. We had whole Brenner head thing going. It was great. It was great. I liked it. Wow, I managed to not, like, lose my armor. So, that's cool. That's cool. Knowing where this is helpful, by the way. If you die, you can get your weapons back. I better go down. We need to get Pack-a-Punch. Oh, shit. Damn. They feisty. What's going on down here? So is this a safe place to reload? It's like right here. Oh, I can have to walk. He's mowing him down. Told y'all this thing was a fucking lawnmower. No, don't take any of my shield off. That would be depressing. That could be completely depressing. Fuck, it took one of my shield off. Oh, there goes another one. Fuck me. It's once you get red screened. Once you get red screened, your shield just gets fucked. We still have one, though. We're cool. Let's just do melee damage. That's honestly pointless. Wait, does everyone have this? If you don't like the Tesla gun, it's pretty much like a ray gun and a Wonder Waffle put together. It's fucking amazing.
This is a weapon for raising hell.
Woo! Ice the motherfucker. Dog life, nigga. Fuck you. Reload my Tesla gun. This dude can hit me. I give no fucks. How we going? Oh, we're almost out of ammo with that shit. We're cooling. Is there a mystery box still down here? I'll be surprised if it's still here. Yeah, no, it's gone. It's a goner. Wow, I mean, fuck, tube is closed. Why might that be? Oh, we have to go press the button. I remember. It's all coming back to me now. Cooperate. Oh, now would be a good time to go pick up some armor. Thanks, baby girl. Oh, not that. Did I not even hit anybody? would be sad. Alright, pizza is ordered. Thanks, Mom. You're the bestest. I confuse these purple people with, like, they're already hit. Your ribs hit. Really good for taking out these biggins. Yeah, if you're going after those dudes, go for his, like, metal spine thing. Headshots don't really do shit. Oh, life, nigga. Whoa. I love the Tesla gun, though. Tesla gun is, like, my dad. So much money, don't know how to spend it. We'll take, I think. You can pick this up unlimited times too, like if you get killed, sprint over here, pick up one of these, and then you can just fly long enough to hopefully get your guns back. Or whatever. Get some money. Whatever the case may be. Doing it. I'm going for pack-a-punch. Go down to the pack-a-punch room. And what you're gonna want to do is hit this very button right here. That's gonna like start a little ritual thing. Wouldn't worry about it. Then you want to go to all the chutes, which, trust me, can be tricky. Buy this. Never know when you're gonna need it. AKA always. It's helpful. Then yeah, just keep going in like an endless loop. Find all your chutes. And you, my friend, are go for pack-a-punch. So what you do is slide down a chute, and every chute you slide down, there's gonna be a button. Or next to it that lifts the cage up a little bit more every time until you can pack. So if you didn't know how to do that, now you know. Very useful. Okay. Let's go to the second location, which is over here. I'll go over here. Just do your thing. Up. I don't know if this has been gone down already. No, it can't be. Yeah, alright. Look at that. We're almost there. Already. Enemies do spawn down here. Be careful. Oh, fuck. If someone could blow the thing right now, that would be very helpful. But they're not going to because they're charged. So, there's that. Ooh, I knew they were coming around the corner. I didn't know there was a full sprint. Ah, don't blow up. Each. Alright. Fucking blow your shit up. My god. Why am I getting like infinite points right now? I am confused. Why did I almost just get down? Also am confused. Okay, here we go, guys. Last location. This is my least favorite one because I just don't like being in this room. It's a fucking death trap. You're gonna wanna go over here. Over here. And it's right here. So. There you go. Pack a punch. Pack a punch this. You know, whatever, whatever. It just takes a good while to pack. Give me the shit now, please. What a beautiful pack skin. Gotta love it. Find a way out of here, that would be nice. Ah, shit. Still in first with kills. Yes. Yes, I am. Why are they all over here? What are they doing? What are they doing? Oh, box over here. Figures. Alright, we're gonna go pack our second gun. So, yeah. Oh, and when you go down here to pack, you're gonna wanna open this door over here that I'm about to open. It's... Oh, they already opened it. It's right there. The fuck? Give me my fucking gun, you slut. Day.
I need to connect the circuit.
Oh, if I had my thing right now, it'd be perfect. But we're gonna revive. Hopefully, we don't get hit. It's real shit. Perfect training spot over here. That's how we really survive most of the time. If you don't get stuck on shit. Oh, my leg fell asleep. The fuck. My TV went out again. Why is this happening? TV, come back to life, please. Wow, did I fucking just die because my TV went out? That's some bullshit. That really is some fucking bullshit. Hurry up and finish the round, fuckers. Dude's third weapon is trash, dude. He needs to get rid of that double barrel. He's gonna get himself killed. That, is there one person left? Is that it, Tim? This dude's a tar, dude. He's not gonna survive. He's down to this guy. Who is this guy? Oh my god. Oh my god. 6. For level 6 it's not doing bad. I have like a really tiny refill in my fucking foot. Dude needs armor. Or just use his thing. He's not aware. He needs to use his power up thing. That's gonna get you killed, bud. This dude's a fucking idiot. Oh god. Is the Brenner coming? If this dude has to kill a Brenner, he's fucked. He is figgity fucked. This dude has fucking autism. Finally, alright, this is where it comes in handy. Look at this. What? Oh, I was about to say, there's like nothing to retrieve. I was like, what do you mean? We don't need this gun for now, but we're gonna go get it. Did a Brenner just spawn? Is that what that was? Is a Brenner here? Fuck all, yeah. Get our challenges completed. Big A. We have 130 LMG kills, let's go. I'm out here holding down the set. Don't have time to fucking reload. This dude that's downed is fucked. I might be fucked as well. No, this dude's my rescue. Revive him now. Now is prime time to revive. And also prime time to get the fuck out of this corner. Reload, they're chasing me. Strats. Run at them on the trigger. Full tilt. Fuck it, why not? Ah! Stop it. Fucking stop it. You little fucking whores. This dude coming after me to hit me? Wish you would goddamn hit me, motherfucker. Wish you would goddamn give me a smack, motherfucker. Bro, I'm at y'all's head. How'd that hit? That dude got fucking lucky. I'll tell you that. Oh shit! Armor, 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 armor. Top zombie plays. Dude, why are there fucking just goons running everywhere? Shouldn't have hit, that was bullshit. Is he still alive? Fucking stupid motherfucker. Why are we over here? This is the worst spot to be, but... Fuck it. Just stay with your teammates if you want to live, I guess. Oh! I know why we're not killing people fast. We don't have our perks back, baby. Hashtag get back perks. Just revive. Cancel this. Let's do that. Fucking Brenner. This Brenner is at my head. Not Brenner, why do I keep calling him Brenner? Fucking, I don't know. The goon looking motherfuckers, you know what I'm talking about? Bro, 192, we finna do this. We finna get these kills. Look at that. These zombies are getting bamboozled. You don't know what just hit them. Lognix. Fuck you. Shit. Don't hit me again, please. Please. Normally it's a bad idea to waste money on one shield when you have two to get it to three. But look at the money I have, so we're fine. Actually, we might need it now, though.
Babe.
Babe. I don't know who this is, but hey, what's up?
Gang, gang, G-Dag.
No idea who this is.
It's Colin.
What's up? Fuck you, fuck you. Oh shit, fuck you. Drop shot, bitch.
Hola.
I guess another vulnerable point is the head, but the spine is mainly where it's most at. It's like punching it, and it's like, I don't think this zombie has a nutsack, so it's like his equivalent to getting like his dick shot off. Where are my teammates at? I thought it was one of those. I was like, why is it not exploding? Where are my teammates at? What do you mean? Where are these things at? Oh, they're over here? Let's fucking go, 360. Bro, we're chilling. We're chilling.
this dude pack a punch his double barrel? Hope so. Still on top, baby? Yes, we are. What am I doing? I just need a couple more LMG kills. What do you mean? Oh, this dude's gonna be at my head now. Watch this. Dude finna be at my head. Actually, no, not, because my teammate came in clutch, but I keep going. What am I doing? I just need to, like, one-tap these fools, bro. Look at that. Dude, look at all those fucking chickens. Look at all those chickens. Bro, I have fucking hella money. Bro, if a nigga down, let him stay down. Sending off shots at the playground. Yeah, nigga, damn straight, I don't play around. Little crispy freestyle for y'all. Liz ain't. Ooh, we're about to go down. Looks like we're going down today, boys. Ooh, maybe not. We're about to be dead. I guess I'll revive you.
On your feet.
Oh shit, be right back, y'all. Cover me. Motherfucker, did we die? My pizza was here. Hey, y'all, does Kobe Wright, like, deliver for Domino's? I'm pretty sure I just seen that dude. I don't know. Hey, bro, we got our order. Let's get it. Okay, so now we have a... Let's go! You can get stuff from multiplayer with this too, look. And you get like tons of zombie stuff, which is cool. Oh, we have one more. Cool helmet, I guess. Alright. Hey, we're 1 minute past the 2 hour mark. I'm gonna get a drink. Oh shit, I walked my dog up in the... Not walked her up, but you know. I closed the door on her. Put him in my mama's bedroom. So we gotta get her out. 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 Hold on, Sotelli. She's just chilling, laying on the bed. She's not. I opened the door. She didn't even come out. I don't feel as bad now. I mean, she was only in there for like a minute and a half. So, to be honest, I didn't really feel that bad at all. But she still kind of did. Whatever. Whatever. Nigga. Fucking fruit punch. Shit's fucking good. HEB brand fruit punch packets are the shit. Put them in your damn water. Shake that shit up. All nice and shake it up. Then you're ready to fucking go, bro. Nice cold fruit punch. Just ready to go. Get a nice little. Nice little shake. Then you're fucking good. Mm. I'm talking, this shit's delicious. My Snapchat's going off. I think it just said so they're celebrating Cinco de Mayo, but it's fucking the 27th of April. What do you mean? Sorry, I'm like, forget I was streaming for a second. I'm just sitting here munching on some pizza. You know what we need? Some ranch. Is it just me? Or Honcho Jack? Seems like a, like it could be a fucking like ranch company. Put the album cover on like as the label. I feel like that, I don't know. We have ranches, we do. Bro. We got that damn Ken's buttermilk ranch. Yes, please. Please. Get back on that multiplayer grind. Cause it's not a good time unless I smoke mine. Oh shit, that's a lot of ranch. We're good with it though. I got my huge from Domino's, pepperoni and jalapeno pizza with Parmesan twist. You know when pizza's so hot, but you want to eat it because it's good? And you have to, like, when you eat it? What I'm doing right now. Am I the only one that eats ranch on pizza? I know Preston does it. Are we the only ones? Sorry if I'm like loud, but it's like super hot, so I have to like kind of chew with my mouth open. Probably sounds kind of disgusting, but I don't give a fuck. Might have to cop another fruit punch. I'm surprised there's still nobody on. Fuck. I don't get it. Goddamn, dude, my fat ass has just been sitting here eating and not talking to the stream. That's fucked up.
Oh, damn. Alright. Hold on. Excuse me. Alright, bro, let's get back into these TDMs, because... What the fuck? That's not what I wanted. Like I said, you gotta get that, epic weapon bribe thing. At the end of the night, we need to play, like, 15 more games, I think. What we need to do. Ooh. Just a little dabble, do you? Bro, I'm so fucking fat just sitting here eating this pizza. So fucking fat. Already, I've eaten enough for at least like two people. I'm eating it fat. Came out. It's okay. It's okay though. Move out and take position. Hostiles inbound. Enemy taking heavy casualties. Push through. We need reinforcements. Come on, bro. Where is everybody? God, I love resistance.
We need reinforcements.
What the fuck? Usually this everyone's just fighting for this building. And now, oh shit, that's not the case. We got fucked up. Let's get some energy flowing again is what I was planning on saying. We're getting born, bro. We're getting schlep. No one kill me, bro. No one fucking kill me. Fuck it, I'm scared. Where is everyone at? What do you mean? Bro, fuck this lobby. You know what I'm saying? Fuck this lobby.
That's the fuck I'm talking about. Oh wait, they in here now? They in here now? They over here? Where the fuck did they go? The fuck did I go, bro? Fuck this lobby. Enemy recon aircraft in the air. Fuck. Tried to rush in a little too much. Or did he see me? But I was too good. Glock in my closet. Dude got slept. He got fucking slept. Don't fuck with me. Let's rush in. Ugh. Just break my dude's legs. Oh, but bro, they're here. What? How come he didn't kill my teammate, but he kills me, bro? That's bullshit. That's why I sent him in first. Bro, that's some. Bro. Fuck, dog. I'm saying, bro, just real shit. Fuck this lobby. Not a fan. Here we go, bro. This dude's in here going off. Shit, you scared me. Don't do that. I'm fucking sensitive. Don't scare me like that. Fuck you. Bro, where am I at? Where am I at? Bro, fuck this ratio. Fuck it, fuck it, fuck it. Fuck it like I fuck shit. I almost just oofed. Get that overview. What the fuck? That's good. Oh my god. Good one. Good. Good shit, guys. Good shit. Speaking of good shit, I'm gonna go take a shit. In my closet. It's a little wet. Sweat. Mama made me sweat.
Supply drop me, baby. Schlep. Alright, you're back, folks.
Alright, I'm back. See if anybody got on. Hopefully some people did. Oh, let's see. No, not really. Alright, well. It's, game of Team Deathmatch. It's that dude. Put on some fucking music and see. We're gonna switch over from Spotify to SoundCloud. No, this fucking map again. Are you kidding me? Shit, dog. What do you wanna play? Long Beach.
Team Deathmatch, eliminate the enemy team. Move out, take position. Enemy inbound.
Bitch. Howdy, Coop, and I'm swerving. And he's in a big suburban. Oh, new service. Fuck you. I'm the rookie of the year. Oh, whatever you wanted on accident. It was hard. My bad. I get double fucked. Bitch. Hey, Coop, and I'm swerving. Lane's in the fuck me. No, no, you're like a circus. Yeah, the rookie, yeah, the rookie of the year. I'm the rookie of the year.
She ready to like a sex. She got in there, right? Yeah. She ready to like a right? Yeah. She ready to like.
I'm like a circus. Yeah, I've been like using SMGs a bunch, and I need rifle kills. That's a fucking headshot. That was a fucking headshot. I should have fucking killed that guy. They could clap. Fuck you. Sucking nigga dick.
Fuck. Educated owl, I know the difference between what's wise and unwise. Suffering needlessly with allergy symptoms, unwise. Getting a free 10-day sample of Zizol, quite wise. Zizol is the allergy medicine that's just as effective at hour 24 as at hour 1, which makes getting a free 10-day sample one of the wisest things you can do. So don't be unwise. Be wise all and visit Zizol.com for your free sample today. Use as directed.
The fuck? How was I not hitting you? And then panic. The blackest hat. Fuck me. When they shot, they aim for my brain, but I'm still here. I'm a bad boy, never made it, but that's what it is. Used to be blackest hat, the blackest hat. The blackest hat, the blackest hat. Fuck you. You had our ass, bro, nigga. Fuck you, dude. People to fucking get on. Do this shit. Always do this shit. Side the day. Fuck is this? Okay, I like that John Allen as well. I'm about to die. I'm tripping, you know that I'm tripping, I'm wrecking, surrender, babe. I just bought a brand new watch.
hop out and shoot. Yeah, I don't like this. You still alive, baby? Fuck, I was on it. I ain't going outside today. Bay. Try buying the rave. Fuck, I just got blasted. So I can get a kill with this thing, bro. I feel like this thing would just fucking rip.
And when it comes to rewards programs, keeping it simple is always a good thing. That's why we made the Napa Rewards Program effortless. All you need is your phone number to start saving on the parts and tools you need. Then we automatically give you $5 off your next purchase for every $100 you spend. So start saving today with Napa Rewards. Quality parts, helpful people. That's Napa know-how. Napa know-how.
Oh fuck yeah, dude, this thing fucking rapes. It's a two shot, I like it. If you have a trigger finger, it's over. Oh no, smoke. I think it's a DLC, or not a DLC, I guess a pod drop. I guess you could say DLC. DLC, but it's not DLC because DLC actually means downloadable content, but it's not downloadable, it's already in the game, but so you have to get it from the supply drop, so. And it hasn't been here the whole time, so actually I guess it's DLC. Oh, that's weird. Weird terminology. I fucking love this pistol. Fuck, I was trying to Why couldn't I climb that before? Give me it. Fuck! That would have been so nice. This song is nice though. It's underneath. I don't fucking trust that. Fuck that. This is my motherfucking pinch. I'll dead you in this game with no respawn. Hey bird, can't miss a beat. I'ma get some tro-tro, one thing about me.
bring it back. Bring it back, bring it back. Oh, nice shot. Not chase it down. Battle stacks, I'll play it back. Bring it back, just throw it back. Show me that she bout it. Bout it, bout it. Shot it, body, body. Body, body. Shout out my little partner there. Charlie. Charlie. Game dot. Sorry, Mr. Charlie. Fucking hood. But you ain't no motherfucking good. Question. Oh fuck, dude, that's fucking awesome. That one's fucking cool too. Like that. All about this paper, can't miss a beat. Just try to get it out of the bribe. That I could push you front line, just bring it back, bring it back. Bring it back. Bring it back. Bring it back. Don't wanna have to chase you down. Bottom stacks, go blow you back. Bring it back. Throw it back. I don't play no games, boy. Match your head. To the shit you said. Trouble from the edge. Hit the gas, then we out of the. But it's six, cause we started the. He on the watch, pushing spots. Smile on my face. Hit ya, we gon' hit ya. Trouble, baby. I want to see this one too. All right, the other one better. Let's see like how it actually kills. We need a killer. We need a fucking killer. They're all gonna be on this shit. Ah, fucker. God damn, we got him. This shit, bitch. I'm waiting right fucking here. I'm waiting right fucking here, bitch. Peek it. Coming after you. Watch him peek it like right now. Actually, yeah, peek it right now. Fuck you. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck this dude trying to sneak. Peek it. Fucking peek it. I'm right fucking here. Peek that shit. I'm right fucking here. Peek that shit. Right fucking here, bitch. Oh, bitch, I'm right fucking here. Fuck you. Fuck. We're not doing good to things so far, but to be honest, this map isn't the best for this. Some of G. Fucking nigga shit. Fuck, I don't know if I like this thing. I don't think I do. I'll be kinda pissed if I get this.
be honest. Cool concept, but their other revolver they did, it was way better. Oh, what?
We think of our customers as
maybe I'll change my mind.
Like to extend our friends and family sale to
maybe
you.
I changed my mind.
Right now, save 20% across America's best-selling brands like Beautyrest or Serta.
All right, hold on. I just fucking one-shot it, dude.
Your budget searches.
All right, let's see it, baby.
Visit mattressfirm.com/sale for details. Offer available at
participating locations only. All right, maybe. Maybe I was wrong. Sorry, maybe I was wrong. Maybe I was wrong. Just got black boy. Drive, look alive. Fuck you, bitch. Side niggas acting like he died. Gunshots made you lie, niggas acting like we tied. We'd be expecting shit when Kappa go to slide. But I told him that we put that shit behind us, but I lied, ayy. Look who I'm around, man. If I fucked up, I'ma beat down. That was actually a good shot. Fold down, man. That's if I get caught, man. Push it to the edge, so it really ain't my motherfucking fault, man. I'm not to blame, man. He's cutthroat, I'm not the same, man. Now I'm like a name brand. Not the bags, now I got a game plan. And I'm out here with the whoop. Look alive, niggas came up on the side. Now they on the other side. Fuck them, dawg, we gon' see how hard they ride. Go outside and I spin it with the guys. Other side, niggas acting like they died. Honest, but I bitch come through. You and you, I'ma get the money. Drizzy get the loot. Play like a flute. Oh, that's that one, I guess. Look alive. On the other side. Oh, well, fuck them, dawg. We gon' see how hard we ride. Rest and go outside. And I spin it with the guy. On the other side, niggas acting like I'm tired. This is late to lie. Niggas acting like we tired. Shit, we're capitalist. Kill this nigga! Fuck it out.
Firing primary level. Target position confirmed.
I'm better with bars. Zenny's on earth. I grew it right there in Mars.
Mixing it with the purge. Sipping on into a purge. Venus Arena, I serve. Finger for Nina, a purge. I went to Mars on bars. I've been the hell in
back. Shoot the charge, my dog.
No, hit me, I held my cap. Landed and lean, I'm dozing off. Since the Virginia's, they got me lost. Mixing codeine with alcohol.
Fuck this map.
Flipping a brick like Marshallah. Flipping a bitch like summer sauce. Zannies I pop like calling off. Cooking a pot like shrugging off. She gave me neck when I met her. She gave the crew neck like a sweater.
This is actually the first map that I played on this game. Let's fucking go. Fuck, I thought he was AFK. I didn't even see him shoot at me. Let's see how much damage you took. Using the Lewis. Why do you take like no flinch? Is that like a perk or something? Okay, I got scared. Next time I beat it, I swear. From the bars, Zenny's on Earth. I grew right there on Mars. Bars, Zenny's on Earth. Right there on Mars. Think about the cash. Yeah, what? Getting all this cash. Yeah, yeah. What? I'm 200 on a dash. Yeah. Let's come back to this. Let's play Fortnite. Goofy Jack.